believe it's been 27 years that this has been happening. My name is Jennifer Tyler. I have three kids that have come up through the Hilltop program through preschool, and I currently have two day campers. So they're getting older and older, and this is something that we've been looking forward to every year for the last 7 years. It really kicks off the Christmas season for us. It's the first night that we get to get dressed up in our Christmas best and our holiday clothes and start thinking about the holidays ahead. So you're in for a treat tonight. There's going to be a lot of singing, a lot of joy, a lot of laughter, maybe some tears. So be prepared. I did want to mention just a few things before we get started. So as you can see, we have a videographer here tonight. He will be capturing the entire evening, so don't feel panicked if you miss your child up on stage singing. He's going to capture everything for us, and then Aromi will be sending that out after the show, hopefully tonight, maybe tomorrow. We'll see how much work we can do tonight. Another couple of things, just wanted to mention Erin Helms, who just performed for us. She did a beautiful job. Thank you, Erin. Can you give her another round of applause? Erin performed with the Santa Monica Chorus, and she has been very generous in her time in helping the children prepare for tonight, and helping them learn all the words to their songs. Sign language, I know my kids have been at home practicing and singing nonstop and teaching me different signs that go with the songs that they're singing, so very exciting. We're just really looking forward to seeing what they've produced together. I hope everyone enjoys the evening, and I think we're ready to get started with the Busy Bees, our two and three-year-olds, probably most of the two.
Thank you.
Busy Bees, led by Miss Wendy. That was adorable. So cute. Next, I wanted to introduce our director of the preschool and the day camp, Hilltop director, Aromi, Miss Aromi. Miss Aromi is one of the kindest, most generous, sweetest people I know. She does such a wonderful job here at Hilltop, and it's just so sweet with the children, really cares deeply about each of them, and I see that often when I'm here, and she's just speaking with them and inviting them into her office and spending time with each of them. So I wanted to thank Miss Aromi for being so wonderful always, and I know she has a few words
and privilege to have all of you here today. Thank you for coming. Jane, I cannot thank you enough for accepting to be IMCs this year too. Thank you very much. Aaron, I want to thank you for helping us in putting this production together. Thank you very much. Teachers play an important role in the lives of our children, and I feel so blessed to have teachers with such commitment, zeal, and passion here at Hilltop. It is always my hope and prayer that every child and every parent will always remember Hilltop as a place they always felt special and loved with cherished memories. Parents, I want to thank you very much for entrusting your precious jewels to us. I feel so blessed and honored. Thank you very much. And for your continuous support and help throughout the year. We have an amazing family here at Hilltop, and I appreciate each and every one of you. How did we come to the end of another year? Where did 2019 go? Christmas is right around the corner. Beautiful decorations, pretty lights, and sights to behold. Everything looks so beautiful and glamorous. I just love this season. Yet sadly, most of the time, amidst the hustle and bustle of the festivities, the real meaning of Christmas is lost. 2019 years ago, on a night we have come to call Christmas, a young maiden brought forth a child. This was no ordinary child. This was the unique Son of God sent forth from heaven to save us from our sins. Among the most tragic words ever penned are those found in Luke's account of the first Christmas. There was no room for them at the inn. There was room for merchants, for sightseers, for travelers, but no room for the gentle Mary and the divine Christ who was to be born that night. No room for Jesus. No room for the King of Kings. This is the answer millions are giving today. The answer of preoccupation, not fierce opposition. We invite him in whenever we fit him in, whenever it is convenient for us. He is on the fringes of most of our lives. Our lives are too full. We are too busy for him. Dear ones, amid the glitter and the busyness of this season, may we not lose sight of the miracle and meaning of Christmas. Remember, Jesus is the reason for Christmas. And thank you once again for being here today. And I want to take this opportunity to wish you a blessed Christmas and a wonderful, wonderful 2020. Thank you.
Okay, so so now we have our Star Dreams dance performance, which is always a hit every year. I can't wait to see what they put together for us.
Thank you.
I think we have a few future actors and actresses in my group. They love the stage. Great job, Playful Pandas. All right, next we have the Delightful Dolphins, led by Miss Kiva. They're going to be singing three songs as well. The first Christmas Day, I Want to Be an Elf, and Joy to the World. So let's welcome the Delightful Dolphins.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Okay, now we're going to be joined by our day campers, our largest group, and they'll be singing 5 songs tonight. Quite a few. big hand for all the kids tonight.
Thank you.